In this video, we will learn how to grow hibiscus plant from seeds.
Someone like you, I want you to know me, 'cause I know then you'll see, we can be true, we can be true.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening. To start our hibiscus seed, we will require some small pots. Make sure there is a drainage hole in the bottom of the pot so that the soil does not get too wet and lead to root rot. Coco peat and some organic compost. To get 100% germination rate, use a mix of 90% coco peat and 10% vermicompost or any other organic compost. Fill the pots with the moist seed starting mix. You can also use perlite and peat moss mix to start your seeds. In my old video, I have shown how to pollinate hibiscus flower and how to form seed pods on your hibiscus plant. Click on the I link at the right side of the screen to watch the video. Always use fresh and viable seeds to get higher germination rate. You can buy good quality hibiscus seeds from seedsandpots.com. Details are on the screen and in the description box down below. Make quarter inch deep holes in the potting mix. We will plant 2 seeds per pot and later on we will separate them out. Place 1 seed per hole and sow seeds a few inches apart so seedling will be easy to remove later. Firm the moist seed starting mix over the seeds. Water the soil once the seeds are planted. Seed will start to germinate within 6 to 8 days. Place all pots in a plastic container as it will help the seeds to germinate faster by creating a greenhouse effect, and it will also help to retain moisture in the soil for longer period of time. Keep the container in bright indirect light, away from direct sun. Check the pots regularly over the first few days. Ensure the soil remains moist but not soggy. Remove the container lid when plants have 2 to 3 leaves and move the pots to a site where they can receive bright indirect sunlight. To check the moisture level, just touch the soil and if it feels dry, add water. Hibiscus seedlings do best with slightly moist soil. When seedlings are 7 to 8 inches long, at that stage you can transplant them into individual pots. And after 8 months, your seedlings will look like these. Each year from March to September, you can fertilize your hibiscus plant after every 20 to 25 days to ensure that they get proper nutrients. Do not forget to water your plants immediately after adding fertilizer and compost in the soil.